it loaded?
No.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's loaded.
Let's see. Let's turn it and trip it. I do have it on late.
Is that it?
That's what they said, put it on late to start it. All right, here's what I want to do. Listen to this.
Go in it?
Yeah, I think. I'm not going to put a whole lot in there.
You see your phone when you get there. You see your phone. Now hang on a minute.
I want you to put, what are you going to do? Oh, you. There you go.
I don't think you hit it, Dad.
Do what?
I don't think you hit it.
You can find out. Yeah, it didn't go off. It may be wet.
I don't think you hit it.
May be wet.
Let me see it. Might be wet.
Okay. It went through the stroke, didn't it?
Yeah. You, hey, let me roll it over. You watch that. Okay.
I said crap.
Yeah.
We didn't have the ignition on anyway.
No. All right. I turned it off.
Huh, that's gone. Have you any more gas in it?
Maybe so. Let's set it up again.
Huh?
Let me set it up again. I really don't think you got enough gas in it the first time.
You may not have. I just wonder. Throw the air to it. Open the air.
Ready?
Yeah. It's gone.
Well.
It looks like it went.
I tell you what.
Okay.
Let's do something different.
All right.
Let me apply the compression to it rather than the air line.
Oh, okay. Bump start.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to.
Try two things. If it doesn't start, we'll trip it. The igniter.
Well, yeah, we'll just do this first.
Okay. Yeah. Before I put it in, what I'm wondering is it needs to be draw a charge in.
I don't think so.
Trip. Coming up. That's right.
I can see it.
Ready?
Yeah. Is the gas on?
Yes.
Okay. Probably wouldn't hurt to choke it when I roll it back.
Okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Make sure you hit it good.
I'm gonna try.
Crazy thing.
Wait a minute. Well, I didn't want you.
I know.
To be eating that son of a bitch.
I wouldn't eat it.
Okay.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. good. Maybe get a little heat in it, try it. Ain't much else. Ain't much else we can do, really. I'll be back to the drawing board. I really think that ain't going to work. Snapping top ain't going to work either. That thing is more powerful than the snapping top. I just touched that, y'all. No, but I'm talking about this starting system. If that does not work, then I doubt that a snap and call. I got that question. We might have to dissect some shotgun shells or something. I don't know. Find us some fulminated mercury. Hell, if you had enough in it, you'd start it with it.
Well, what I'm wondering is that's going blown out at the bottom. He's knocking down. Okay. Maybe they need to blow out.
You know, you think about that igniter and how weak that bar feels in there.
Yeah.
To use strict photography.
Running.